To play Roblox on your school Chromebook in 2024, the first thing we need to do is actually unblock Roblox on your school Chromebook. Make sure you follow all the steps in this video because all of them are super important to actually being able to play Roblox on your Chromebook. First thing, go to the link in the description below. It will take you to my website. Now listen very carefully to what I'm about to tell you need to do. So scroll down until you find this proxy list tab on my website. Now right here are a ton of links to a website called now.gg. So if you click on them, it will take you to Roblox and you're able to actually play Roblox. However, in most cases, this is going to be blocked. Now there's not just Roblox on here that you can play. There's tons of other games like Tower God and tons of other games on here. But to make sure this stays unblocked, there's two different things that you need to make sure you do. So I will be updating this website regularly with brand new links with proxies that will be able to unblock this website. So you can try all these different links, and then you also have these ones down here where you can simply go ahead and copy and paste. Now pay close attention to this part right here, because in a lot of cases these websites will be auto blocked by your school Wi-Fi. So make sure you use a mobile hotspot while doing this.